Was a song that played during the main titles of the motion picture. And it, too, went straight to number one. The history of rock and roll salutes the biggest pop and country went straight to number one.
Well, you can't tell by the way there's a lyrical content, but people can, if they don't want to have to dance, they can sit down and listen to it, you know, at least if they want to listen to the lyrics. We would never ever resort to that kind of construction of music, where it's just about, we're not, you know, an instrumental.
The Bee Gees' follow-up to How Deep Is Your Love was a song that played during the main titles of the motion picture, and it too scraped to number one.
Since Saturday Night Fever, it seems that everybody just wants to make a beat, and there's no real songs.
The kind of songs that we did, and people call disco music, is our idea of quality disco.
It seems that everybody just wants to make a beat, and there's no real songs.
The kind of songs that we did, people call disco music, is our idea of more quality disco music. But
on the other hand, the music that's come up since has not been in the right steps forward that we would consider should have been. The kind of disco music today, to me, is just a cymbal and a backbeat. It seems to have gone downhill, disco music, to have gone downhill, disco music, since Saturday Night Fever. It seems that everybody just wants to make a beat, and there's no real song.
The kind of songs that we did, people call disco music, is now like more quality disco music, where there's a lyrical content.
The Bee Gees' follow-up was a song that played during the main titles of the motion picture, and it too went straight to number one.
Oh, Dust. Had another one down, and another one's down, another one about to dust. Hey. Oh, yeah. We are the champions, my friends, and we'll keep on fighting till the end. We are the champions. We are the champions. No room for losers, 'cause we are the champions of the world. I've paid my dues time after time.
Testing.
We are the champions, my friend.
Yeah, it all depends on how good the tape ends up, you know. Make my decisions after I hear it, you know. Good now, but it's a lot different than just sitting at home listening to a tape. Let me know how it turns out. Oh, yeah. I'm not going to do that.
Thank you.